study on Scooby-Doo.
Wow, Chris, you really don't know history.
I know. And if I fail ninth grade, I won't amount to anything. I'll end up being one of those bus drivers that parents don't completely trust.
You have a beautiful child, Mrs. Roberts.